Nice bit of shape first up.
How good is it seeing Channel 7's very own Holly Firling roll out?
That's very firmly hit, and that's the first boundary for the Hurricanes and for Johnston. Well struck. A cricket kit full of toys. That's another good shot over the top and should result in another boundary to Johnston, who's got a very nice start here. It's over the top as well. Well, Johnston on debut, opening the batting for the Hurricanes and getting them off to a flyer now. Out. So Johnston's enterprising start to her WBBL career comes to an end on 20. And Wareham picks up the first wicket. She's got that nice and fine. Fine enough for four. So that gets her going. She loves a highlight. Go back a couple of years and that's worth a shout. And given! Dupree, a prized scalp for Wareham, who's picked up two wickets. She trapped up, going back.
Well, and it's Georgia Wareham, the person that was brought on in the power play, hardly bowls in the power play. She's now bowled two overs. She's picked up a wicket in each over.
That's a gift. And Richard Gosh has got a hold of it and launched for the hill.
I reckon that's a new ball now.
Dogs on the outside of the ground tossing the ball back.
No, I don't think that happened at all.
I think it did. Tell us about what role you'll play in the batting lineup. Will it be similar to what we've seen from you previously?
It could be slightly different. Obviously, depending on when I go in, will dictate obviously a lot, but...